Scott Stengel into fourth. Over the third from home, and Potter's Corner has jumped.